experience was like. To be honest, when I first came here, I thought high school was gonna be like the movies. Having a lot of fun and friends, or getting bullied by a popular girl or boy. There was no in between. Obviously, I was wrong. There wasn't a popular girl or boy that would bully anyone. Most of the time, as soon as school was over, I didn't do nothing. I just went straight home. It was pretty boring. When I was a freshman, I was shy. I didn't know how to speak English, so I never participated in any of my classes, and that lowered my grades. So from that, I can only tell you to always participate in every classes, every day, every minute, every second, even if the answer isn't right. Always ask questions, even if you think they're stupid. That will get you good grades and make the teachers like you more. Well, firstly, you got to try to make them like you. Because if they like you, it'll be easier for you to ask for letters of recommendation when you're a senior for college. And they'll write good stuff about you. Always ask to help them, like, grade homework or tutor other students that need help with the class after school. That way, they'll see you're a good student. Secondly, try not to be late, not even for a day. Because if you have a perfect attendance, you get gifts and awards from the school. But the best part is, you can get scholarship just for that. Thirdly, try to get along with the teachers. That's all I can say. Do not disrespect them to show that you're cool for other students, for your classmates. That's not how it works. Fourthly, don't worry about eating alone at the cafeteria. Nobody cares about that for real. Because I remember when I was a freshman, for the first month, I sat alone, eating alone. And I was kind of embarrassed because I was new and I didn't know anybody. But then I made some new friends, and then we started eating together. And then, you know, that was it. But it was pretty boring. But at least I made some good friends though. To sum it up, I spent almost 2 years of high school in quarantine, the end of 11th grade and the whole 12th grade. It's actually sad because I wanted to go to prom, but they canceled it. But at least I got my senior pictures and they look good. That's all I have to say. Thank you for listening. Have a good day and happy Sabbath. Good evening, guys. I hope you